Everywhere at the moment, too. If you're anywhere in central London, everywhere you go, Europeans, Europeans, as far as the eye can see. That's the name of the band. It's also the name of the track, and that comes from Heartbeat Records. It's based in Clifton, Bristol. The first from the Skids tonight is called Hope and Glory.
Yeah.
be done this time, have you, lads? Those are the Skids. The first number from them tonight is called Hope and Glory, and the band from Dunfermline, of course, who drew one all. That's an interesting situation. Drew one all at Falkirk on Saturday, just in case you hadn't noticed that. That's John Cooper Clarke from the LP, the forthcoming LP, Disguise in Love, Valley of the Last Blossed Woman. It sounds like one of those titles like you get in those sort of very butch American magazines. I remember one unforgettable one was something like The Yank Adventurer Who Discovered the Valley of Chained Blondes. It's remained with me ever since. John Cooper Clarke, and these are the Skids. The Saints Are Coming.
To my daddy on the telephone, how long now? To the clouds on roll and you come the line, but the shadows still remain since your descent, your descent.
For All Seasons, and those are the Skids. The Saints Are Coming. And the other day I was speaking to Richard Branson of Virgin Records, and he tells me there's a Skids LP on its way, and he of all people ought to know. This is from the Skids, an Adamson Jobson composition called Dossier of Fallibility.
I never said never, I
Dossier Of Fallibility, and those are the Skids. And unfortunately, I have no information about the band's current activities because Bran, our secretary, has only just today come back from her holiday, 2 weeks with her gran, who lives a couple of hundred yards away in colourful Bromley in Kent. But I doubt us tomorrow, Bran will start supplying us with information again. She has no information either about Motorhead. And this next one from the Skids is for the people from ISF Coventry, who've written me one nice letter and one nasty one in the past. Well, reasonably nasty one. I shall do what I can to satisfy you in all these respects, gentlemen, if you're listening. And one of the points they make, it says, lastly, three, get Menace down on tape. Are we not slow? These are the Skids. Ridiculous band, ridiculous. Those are the Skids, and that's six times, and as long as I'm here, they'll be back, I promise you that. Dennis Brown meets Jar Bop. Oh, all right, then. Dennis Brown meets Jar Bop. They can take that sort of attitude.